If a child has approximately 8 pounds of muscle for every 5 pounds of body weight, approximately how many pounds of muscle does a child weighing k pounds have? So let's think this through a little bit. Never hurts to make ourselves a little bit of a table. So let's say this is body weight. Body weight. This will make things a little bit more concrete. And then let's write over here. Let's write this is going to be pounds of muscle. Pounds of muscle. So if a child has a body weight of 5, maybe I'll do that in that magenta color, 5 pounds of body weight, then you're going to have 8 pounds of muscle. That's what they told us. Now what about 10 pounds of body weight? 10 pounds of body weight? Well, now you're going to have 2A pounds of muscle. And how did we get 2A here? Well, this is the same thing as 10 divided by 5 times A. 10 divided by 5 times A. And we could keep going. If you have 15 pounds of body weight, well, that's going to be 3A pounds of muscle. And that's the same thing as 15 divided by 5 times A. So I think you see the pattern here. If you have k pounds of body weight, if a child has k pounds of body weight, well, you just take the pounds of body weight, divide it by 5, and then multiply it times A. So it's going to be k over 5 times A. And so you could write it, well, I could just write it like this, ka over 5, or if you want, you could write this as A times k. A times k over 5 pounds of muscle if you have k pounds of body weight, if a child has k pounds of body weight.